Thank you. coming out, hanging out with us tonight. I got a new record out, and it's called Let's Get Away.
I'm coming your show.
And I'm talking about let's go somewhere beautiful with somebody wonderful and have a stupendously fabulous good time. I think right now that's Richmond, Virginia. I love y'all down here. Goodbyes to the pandemic. Let's just speak it out of the way. It's so nice to be out of the house. Yes, y'all doing good though, right? Are you doing good out there? Listen, next time somebody asks you how you doing, I want you to tell them I am better than great. How you doing out there, Virginia? We're gonna give you some of the new CD now. This is called Let's Get Away. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. so wonderful to be chosen as the vessel of God on earth. That's what we all are. That's what we all are, baby. We are the vessel of God on earth. You know, God gets to pay a provision through us, riding around in this thing we call a body, hanging out down here on the planet, doing everything that we do. You know, that's why it's here. Wanted to have experience. That's the whole idea. Imagine this. In the beginning, before time, before we were created, what do we have? One source, one supreme being, one God. Am I right? This source is made of two parts. This is an entity, y'all. Consciousness and will, energy and matter. Two parts. So this consciousness, knowing, is the greatest intelligence that there ever will be, knowing all there is to know. Along with this energy and matter that's more powerful than anything that will ever be. Say it to yourself. I need somebody to talk to. I'm all by myself. Thank you. Thank you so much. Are you guys enjoying yourselves out there? Y'all having a good time out there? I'm going to take you back to 1994.
Apple Stone.
All right, dude, stop it.
Apple Stone, bro.
Thank you. So, when I was 8 years old, I started playing the guitar. I saw my brother playing the guitar. I wanted to be like my big brother. I didn't even know this dude played the guitar. I lived in the room with him for 8 years up at that point, right? I never saw a guitar. I came home playing ball one day, and there was a band in the living room. My mother and father let them set up in the living room. Bass, drums, guitar. And they was getting it in.
Thank you.
I was 2-3. I said, okay. I didn't quite play it like that. But my brother said, after all that fright I had in me, he said, Barnes, that's what he called me, you can play it anytime you want to play it. I said, okay. I kept practicing. My daddy said, boy, Pop said you was going to play that thing. He said you really liked it. Come down to the basement. When you can play like this, I give you the keys to the car next Saturday night. Had that cool sound. It's the opposite of Jimmy. He played with his thumb, see? It made his guitar smoother. Then this other this cat come along. My sister loved me, she loved music, my whole family did. She come running in the house with this record. Norman, he's singing with the guitar. Thank you. That was Mr. George Benson. So that's my guitar story. But you know, I cannot be Jimi Hendrix. I cannot be Wes Montgomery. I can't be George Benson. I have to be Norman Brown. Just between us for my first record. How about a nice round of applause for these wonderful musicians we have up here today? Give it up for the Brown Boogie Band. Y'all feeling all right out there?
Oh, yeah.
You're supposed to say, how you doing out there? Better than great. That's what's up. That's what's up. Come on, we're on the right side of the dirt now. You feel me? I'm going to introduce you to our bass man over here. He's going to introduce the band to you, and I'm going to come back in a second. We're going to play some more music, and I'm going to wipe some of this sweat off of me. Say hello from Detroit, Mr. Robert McDonald! How y'all doing this evening? I think I'm going to start off to my right over here. On the piano over here, give it up for Hamilton Hardy. Thank you. take with the power to choose and decide life for yourself. Divine choices are mine. That there are many choices coming to us in life. Success is achieved by making right choices, taking divine courses for higher sources, attracting brighter resources, and give the power of force. His queen, Heru, the sun, the one, the hero, the sun, hero, the one, the sun, hero has come, born to choose right over wrong, no evil. Back at you. Coming up for you. We're gonna take you back to West Coast cooling. We'll be right back. feel your time. Come on, put your hands together. Come on, put your hands together. Let's have some fun before we get out of here. Put your hands together. Like this, put your hands together. Come on. Like this, put your... All right, Richmond, I tell you what. I want to hear y'all sing. Will you sing with me tonight? All right. You know how we do it. I'm going to sing aloud to you. I want you to sing it back to me. A one. We had enough of this, man. We should put the guitar down. What's that? You're hurting us over here. Y'all having a good time out there? Did you enjoy Lindsay Webster? How about it for Alex Munoz? Maine Meadow! Yeah, man. We had us a great fix tonight. So that little piece I was speaking to you about up there, I call it Hair Room. You know, the ancient Egyptians called our free will Heru. They called your free will Heru, which means your hero. All you gotta do is make divine choices. And that's what we do. That's what we did tonight. Thank you so much for coming out here tonight. It means everything to us that you took the time. Your precious time. Your hard-earned money to come down here and hang out. Thank you so much. But don't forget about having room, your free will. Ain't it nice to be able to decide and choose life for yourself? You know what I mean? Somebody ain't doing it for you, you get to make your own choices. I like to say, my name is Heru. I'm your free will. I'm born on the bottom of the root of our new, the tree of life that's in you. You're born free, you're born divinity, see? With the power to choose and decide life for yourself. Divine choices are mine, yes.
Side effects, it's what you get. You know,
you're
coming around.
All right, so we're gonna say goodnight to you. Everybody ready to go home? Good night, y'all. Bye bye. Thanks for coming up.
Oh, snap.
They said we had enough, Lord. We've been here since 6 o'clock, man. Come on now, give us a break. Oh, snap. All right. We're gonna finish this thing out, man. I don't wanna let y'all go home while they're paying the babysitter and everything. You know, all our kids are too old now. We got grandkids out here. We got 6 children and 7 grandchildren myself. This is from the new album. The new album is called Let's Get Away. And that's It's a double entendre on the words. We mean, let's get away from the old mindset, negativity, separatism, all this kind of stuff. And we want to get away to someplace beautiful, to make our hearts smile, with somebody wonderful, and have a beautiful time. Thank you so much, Virginia. This is I Won't Hurt You, Norman Bryan.
One.
Never gonna hurt you.